Man, I would have had it if I'd remembered to use the goddamn gem after Eddie. It would have been a 45 something. Alright, if it's 3 o'clock, I will be done. If it's within 3 hours, then I'll just continue. We did get a very bad bug room though. You stream it? Are you serious that you're streaming? Because I'll host you after I'm done. If not, then I'll just end the stream when I'm done. This would be a dog run now, though. Definitely gotta put gem in some of these splits now. I'll probably still forget even then though. Hey Nightman. Yeah, I think Mexican's gone. I'm not sure if he's streaming or not. I'll check when I'm done. I think he was just kidding. I think his days of streaming at night is done. Yeah. He no longer does late night streams. Alright dude, have a good night. Yeah, this is my last run now, so... Especially if I get a bad clock. I know Maxilops, yeah. I'm in his stream like every day. So. I'm actually a mod for him as well. Good night, dude. If you're streaming tomorrow, I'll, you know, come and hang out as always. Wow, see how far back that camera pulled there? I think the Silent Hill 2 moderators are getting kind of pissed because I'm submitting runs like every single day because I just keep PBing. I'm kind of slowing down now though. Still over 1 hour. What category is that? Normal. Normal's pretty tough, to be honest. It was a while before I got sub 1 hour as well. You just gotta keep playing it. Yeah, they just go right to the end of the video and check the score, the results screen. They shouldn't really do that though, because somebody could have spliced or faked the results screen, and it's, you know, they're not gonna know if they just skip it. Yeah, normal's tough. Even finishing a run without dying is, you know, something. Well, that's what I'm doing, Super Gamer. I'm just submitting everything. They have like 2 or 3 runs to verify every day right now. Wait until I do Silent Hill 3, I'll just do every single category. Set a shitty time on all of them, and then next day PB, and they'll do it all again. Close. Man, if I gold split this section, that'll show just how bad my execution was last time. Because I got like, what was it, 8:30 or something clock? Something really good. I don't expect to get it again though. Hey Punk, thanks for the good luck. How's it going? Oh my, well, that's it. Run's over. Run's dead. Somebody's baby is crying, 'cause that's not a man. Okay, the run lives. For now. man, this guy. Oh, okay. Decent RNG there. He turned to the right. So he didn't block me. I screwed up that last little bit, but, you know. Whatever. That's not easy to do. Getting stuck on all those, though. Oh shit, come on. First time that's ever happened. Yeah, my movement isn't on point either yet, so. Mostly in the hotel, though. I wish someone would chop that bush out of the way. But yeah, getting all the strafing right and whatnot is, you know, it doesn't happen overnight. You do need to, like, grind this game a little bit. Silent Hill 1 is a lot worse, though, for movement. Okay. I nearly missed that door. 3D is hard for anybody. And 2D is just a joke. I honestly don't know how you can run the game like that. Oh, really? Okay. Not close enough, James? Okay, I'll move a pixel to the left then. Make sure you can actually see it. What a joke. Ah, man. Some of these hitboxes in this game are ridiculous. 2D is faster, but it's way freaking harder. Can't believe I missed that. Like, how much closer could I have been there, really? got the whisper. You can't hear it though, because PS2 version's really quiet. Best sequence of input. Yeah, if you can remember like every single room, that's half the battle. Wow, this is better than my last run I just did as well. Never mind the PB. Yeah, PS2, it's not as precise. Which is why I didn't... Oh, I fucking lost time as well. That's because of the goddamn cabinet thing. I missed the hitbox. Can't believe that. How did he miss that, really? I was right up to it as well. Yeah, that's what I found out when I tried it that one time. I will go back to it and see if I can, you know, get used to them on this, but... Because it's going to save, like, minutes if I can actually get it down. But nobody likes those controls, so... They're going to be quite annoyed. Like, I think since you've posted that world record, I think everybody's like, don't want to do it now.
Did you find the lake you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
Good and bad, how is it good? So in a way it's superior. So you're telling me there's a chance. Nice, he got the door. Wow, that sucked though. Angle snap. That's true. Yeah, this is going to be red as well. Kind of hoping for a good bug room at this pace. Not necessarily first, but, you know. Within the first three, at least, would be nice. Wow. I swear this guy is blind. I really do. Fucking door there. Come on, what? Oh my god, this run's over. Yeah, this run's over. It's not even me killing the run, it's just pure bullshit. I didn't even see that. 7838. Yeah, this run's over. Alright, 7838. I don't even know why we're continuing, because it's pretty much dead now.
I'm kind of tired. It's just a hangover.
You should rest.
So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Not if we get a shitty cord, you won't. Three, six, six, two. Three, six, six, two. Seven, eight, three, eight. Right, blue gem. I think that's... yeah. No, he's dead. Slow death. I don't know if the in-game timer pauses there. It really should. Because that's just random that it dies straight away. Which is ridiculous. Yeah, I used it. The run lives for now. This hospital's been really sloppy though. So even if we get perfect RNG, I still won't be happy with this. They won't be perfect anyway because the clock wasn't. The clock wasn't perfect. So small some of these hitboxes. Yeah, that was yep. Terrible. Terrible execution. Okay, strafe all the way down to that door. Not like that though. My god, this section is really freaking hard to remember, like, honestly. I don't think I've ever had a run where I just turned the wrong way. Didn't turn the wrong way, rather. Still pretty close here though. So you know, it all comes down to the bug room again. Well, brought back the run somehow. Don't know how, because that hospital was terrible. I wasn't even going to do another run tonight, and I'm just like, yeah, just go with it. See, Silent Hill 1, after like 3 runs, you're pretty much like, yeah, don't want to do it anymore. Whereas this, I can just keep playing it. I think this one has much better gameplay. It kind of keeps you involved a little bit more over the first game. Okay, Bob, thanks for hanging out as well. Alright, so let's see. Blue gem after Eddie. So I can kind of forget about that right now. Glod Knight. Kind of. That's a new meme. I actually didn't get the fast pickup here, so let's see if I can actually do this. You need to be like halfway up the stairs. I had to slow down though. I'm not sure if the IGT still runs during that animation. It probably does. That was risky. I should have got on the path much sooner than that. But yeah, those mannequins are actually the most likely things to hit you in this game. Oh shit, yeah, the wrench. See, I backed off it to use the gem and it was like, yeah, it is the wrench. There's too much stuff in your inventory in this game. That's because I wasted time picking up the goddamn wrench. Trying to get the quick pickup and then slowing down to get the quick pickup, so it backfired. I can't get a book room like last time. There's no way. Since I messed up the numbers. So even if it's the sixth book room, this should still be a nice split. Never mind. Not sure why that fade out takes so long there. Completely different from last time. Ritual. Alright, no blocks, please. Ritual. Oh, wow. He did it twice in a row there. No footsteps in between that one. Wow, I think that it's bugged actually, I think. He just repeatedly says ritual. No footsteps. Don't care as long as it doesn't freeze the game. Oh, quick turn. Okay, this will be... a minute? Yeah, that bug room really does kill runs if you, get a shitty code. But yeah, this is the result of a first time code. So I'm way ahead now. Even if I don't get Blind Arsonist, this should be a PB. Unless I forget to use the gem again. Which could happen. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh shit. I didn't equip the shotgun. Gonna need to waste time now doing that. Still got a decent run though. Let's see if I get it this time. I don't need it though. I didn't get it. So how much time will we waste trying to check these guys? Thievery. Awesome. Still really far ahead though. It's gonna be very difficult to screw up this run at this pace. But yeah, that's kind of set me back like maybe 10 seconds or something. Couldn't quite check that other guy. Those hitboxes are really small. That's another reason I like to get Blind Arsonist. I don't know, actually. We might not be that far behind. Alright, Twitch, thanks for watching as usual. Have a good night. Okay, I've got to use the blue gem here. Yeah, I lost a little bit of time checking that, the hanging guys. But I didn't screw that up, so should be a PB now. Hey, Ven. Yeah, there's nothing to really screw up at this. I mean, you know, execution-wise, I could mess up a little bit, but not freaking, like, 59 seconds worth. You never know, I might gold split it. I would gold split it if I guess the chord first time, but not doing that yet. I hate that. Oh, really? Come on. Why is there a footstool in a goddamn restaurant? Well, that's a good start. What's he doing? Come on. Yeah, this is really poor right now. It's typical, you get good RNG and then you just start messing up from other stuff. Help. That's not even my fault, it's actually the menu just lagging, so it fails. Hey, that was nice. He never picks that up straight away. Alright. There's only one more thing that can hit me now. The mannequin upstairs. Come on, what the f- Insane. What? Are you kidding me? I couldn't be any fucking closer right now. This guy is a joke. Jesus, I thought Harry Mason was bad. I was totally freaking wrong with that. Harry Mason is nowhere near this bad. Yeah, no hit run. Too bad the execution's shitty. It's not even my fault though, because, you know, hitboxes. Yeah, I didn't think that would be it. That's okay, I agree with that one, fair enough, but that light bulb was just weird. And that's always bad, so just expect that. And there goes the countdown. Jesus Christ, the hotel is so bad. Worst part of the game for sure, for execution. Lost like freaking, what, 15 seconds to dumb shit? 25 actually. I'm not even gonna watch that, I don't even feel like it now. 44, 44.